Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Did you forget your iPad lock screen passcode and you can't get in? Or have you already made your iPad unavailable and have to wait for a long time? Don't worry, we've got you covered. Let's go through three simple tips to unlock your iPad without a password. These methods work for all iPad models. Keep watching and give them a try. If you forgot your password and can't get in, the ultimate solution is to reset your iPad to unlock it. Here is the official method. Method 1. Unlock the iPad without a passcode straight from the lock screen. This method comes straight from Apple, and you can just simply use the Erase iPad feature when your iPad is unavailable. But your iPad has to meet the following conditions. Ensure your iPad is running iOS 15.2 or later, and your iPad can connect to a network. Sign in with your Apple ID, and you have the ID password. And, as we tested before, your Find My has to be opened. If you already meet those conditions after entering those wrong passcodes, the Erase iPad option will appear on the screen. Then just tap on it and enter the Apple ID password associated with your iPad. Tap on Erase iPad to wipe all data and settings. The process of erasing kicks off immediately. And once done, you'll be greeted with the Hello screen. Then follow the on-screen instructions to set up your device again. If this can't work for you, but your iPad can connect to the network, try out the next method. Method 2. Unlock iPad with Find My, without computer. Grab a device that log in with the same Apple ID. Open Find My. Select your iPad model. And click Erase iPad to confirm. Your iPad's screen passcode and all data will be remotely erased. If you're still watching, I guess none of these worked. Try to unlock with 4U key. Method 3. Unlock iPad without password with 4U key. This method is not needed for all the conditions we mentioned before, even for Apple ID passwords. It can bypass all the passwords, and it works for all iOS devices. Get it for free by clicking the link below. Open 4U key, plug it into your computer, select Start, and follow the guides to enter recovery mode. Download the firmware. Click Start to remove to eliminate all passcodes. Your iPad is now reset and ready for action. If you forgot your iPad password, you can unlock it with these tips. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tips and leave a comment if you have any questions. Or click on another video to keep the learning going. Thanks for watching.